गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, फ्रॉम टुडे आई एम स्टार्टिंग अ न्यू चैप्टर फ्रॉम योर साइंस टेक्स्ट बुक। द नेम ऑफ दिस न्यू चैप्टर इज प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स इन वाटर। अंडर दिस चैप्टर टुडेज टॉपिक इज प्लांट्स इन वाटर। एज वी नो दैट 71% ऑफ आवर अर्थ सर्फेस इज कवर्ड विथ वाटर, अ लार्ज नंबर ऑफ प्लांट्स आर फाउंड इन वाटर। Plants that live in water are called aquatic plants. There are five types of aquatic plants, namely, first, free floating, second, rooted with floating leaves, third, submerged floating, fourth, rooted submerged, and last, fifth, rooted emergent. Free floating plants. These plants float because they are either light or small in size, no contact with soil. Water hyacinth, duckweed, and pistia are the example of free floating plants. Next, rooted with floating leaves. These plants have their roots fixed in mud or soil. They have long and hollow stem with broad leaves. Water lily, lotus, and chestnut are the example of rooted with floating leaves. Third, submerged floating. These plants completely submerge in water. Roots are not fixed in the mud. Najas and bladderwort are the examples of submerged floating plants. Next one is rooted submerged. Root of these plants are fixed in mud or soil, completely submerged in water. Eelgrass and hydrilla are the examples of this type rooted submerged plants. Next types, rooted emergent. Root fixed in the soil and completely under water, grow in shallow water. Cattail and ranunculus are the example of rooted emergent plants. Thanks for watching and listening this video for the topic plants in water.